Europe is much stronger than Russia, but the fact that it has not been able to stop Putin yet only proves that it is, to some extent, or it was, a paper tiger. There is a huge pot of gold to be taken and dedicated for Ukraine's reconstruction, which is Russian assets of Russia Federation and Russian oligarchs.